Let's get engrossed in another word. Abacus.
Don't you know the meaning of abacus? Here you go. And then, a tablet placed horizontally on top of the capital of a column as an aid in supporting the architrave. Next, a simple device for calculating, consisting of a frame with rows of wires or grooves along which beads are slid. Next, the flat slab on top of a capital, supporting the architrave. Or, a calculator that performs arithmetic functions by manually sliding counters on rods or in grooves.